Here's William Nylander for Giordano. His shot hit a leg. Picked up by Bunting. Back up top. Scores! What a blast by Nylander! An 88.2 mile an hour slap shot. Gets the leaps, a shot away.
And that was from long range. We've seen so often Nylander do an excellent job with the quick little wrister. This is some of the problem that the puck possession game of the Leafs does give. Side-to-side action, retrieve down low, and the guy left all alone through a perfect screen through Shen. Watch as this shot comes. Good downward power right by the leg of Shen and right underneath the blocker and over the pad. He's calling for this one. He's ready, and that's a good hard shot from long range that beats Jordan Binnington.
So Auston Matthews with a milestone point tonight. It was a subtle one off his skate to Bunting, and there's the goal by Nylander. Fastest Leaf in history to 500. And the fifth fastest among active players in the NHL.
Yeah, you look at Daryl Sittler at 517, and of the active players, no surprise of those faces on the 500-point clock.